through history, we've seen a lot of measurement issues. The root cause was metering and measurement systems. Their production accounts were doing a lot of reworks. Joint venture partners were doing a lot of joint venture audits between each other. And with those systemic issues, we felt there was a need to develop a formalized hydrocarbon measurement training program. We started with the Canadian School of Hydrocarbon Measurement and thought we would like to better educate the people in the hydrocarbon measurement world. So we looked at SAIT. They have the bricks and mortar, they have the experience and expertise for industry training. So SAIT was a good fit for us there.
It's a very interactive format. They can proceed at their own pace, they can do it from anywhere. There's interactive videos, there are also diagrams. The lab component takes place in this lab that you see around you, which is a world-class hydrocarbon measurement lab. If a company has a group that they want to run through this program, we can tailor make the course to a degree to their needs. SAIT offers world-class training and measurement because of the instruction and the equipment that you see around you. The students go directly from a lab like this, working on this equipment, to working on exactly the same equipment in the real world.
The Hydrocarbon Measurement Certificate will be a building block for a person's career. It gives them that foundation of knowledge in all the aspects of measurement, from the equipment to the accounting practices, to the data, to the specialization that we have in measurement. It frames a person's future and gives them that grounding to be able to step right into a measurement role at a production or pipeline company. Somebody comes to them with a problem and says, hey, I don't know what meter to size, I don't know what meter to use, I don't know how to use this volume in our accounting. That person can jump right in and say, okay, here's how I solve this problem. Here's where you can use this data. Here's the meter size. There'll be almost no hesitation on that person's part because that's part of that material that's being covered in the certificate program. I think the biggest impact to organizations is the surety of the volume. This person will allow greater accuracy, therefore greater assurance of the numbers, therefore you're not giving your money in a joint venture situation to some other company. You're assured of the volumes and assuring that company that you're working for gets full value for their product.